بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. What is the main difference between primary apnea and secondary apnea in the liver room? Primary apnea, apnea associated with drop in heart rate, not in the blood pressure. Primary apnea, it will respond to tactile stimulation and oxygenation. Secondary apnea, apnea associated with drop in heart rate and the blood pressure. Secondary apnea never ever responds to tactile stimulation, it will respond to positive pressure ventilation. So don't waste your time for differentiation between primary apnea and secondary apnea. Don't waste time in the tactile stimulation. Any apnea in the liver room, assume it as secondary apnea and started immediately positive pressure ventilation to save the life and save the brain for better outcome. ومن أحياها فكأنما أحيا الناس جميعا.